And a Miami-based company is taking over an electric rental scooter franchise in one Alabama city and is looking to expand more places. Bolt Mobility, which launched in 2018, is picking up the established operations of Gotcha. Gotcha has been offering scooter rentals in Mobile since the beginning of 2020. Bolt Mobility plans to pick up the operations in Mobile and in Birmingham as well, and plans to roll out sit-down scooters and e-bikes to both cities this year.